everyone, welcome back to Adventures of Rocky and whatever. We're back here. Let's go. This seems like an instance where the faster you go, the better. Which is like against everything else this game has taught you. Okay, we're in. Oh god. Oh, I'm probably gonna need that. Don't assume anything. Don't assume any platform is gonna just hold my weight. The hitboxes on those bats are very weird. It's not the right one. What? Oh, I'm all the way back here. That's just guaranteed damage. I don't know how to avoid that. There must be another switch or something. Why is this not opening? There we go. My god. Fuck. This isn't that bad so far. Okay, that actually wasn't that bad. It's just very long and stressful. Wait, what am I supposed to do? I guess I have to, like, push that pin all the way in? Man, that's hard. What?! Oh my god. This is not fair. I thought this was the end of the area. I don't know. I'm severely on tilt right now that I have to go through this entire thing again. Can't afford to lose any lives, because that final boss seems stupidly hard. Wait, let's just wait. No sense in rushing this. Probably just gonna have to like jump from here. Yeah. Ah, fuck. Well, it puts me right here, at least. Again, I can't afford to lose any lives right now. Oh my god. One shot at this. Why is it sending you back to the beginning? I don't understand. I don't want to waste everyone's time going back through all that again. So we'll just have to do a mini episode of me beating the boss, and that's it. Alright? So if you guys like what you're seeing, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends. And the finale of Rocky and whatever. Take it easy, everybody.